I never thought that I would be preaching. I grew up where we didn't believe in anything. We lived our life as though we would die and then be dead forever.
Becca came to us from Southern California. We live in North Carolina. She was basically born and raised in inner city. And she's been through some very rough times.
When my dad died, I had to go somewhere, and I realized that. And my aunt came down when he was still in the coma, and I was desperate for anything I could get in religion, I guess, but...
She related an experience to me soon after coming to live with us, and that was that during a particularly bad situation, she said, "Lord, if you're there, get me out of this situation."
And then Gail just came along and brought me to North Carolina, and at first I fought every inch of the way, and I argued, and then Christ started showing himself to me, and it was amazing. And now I'm here preaching these sermons and telling people, and I've only been baptized for a year and a half since November, and I'm already doing all of this. And it just shows me that God is using me, and that he wants to use me, and that I have a purpose in my life now. I know I'm in high school, but I wanted to come back so bad that I had some money saved up for a car, and I thought that serving God and bringing people to Christ was more important than having a car or any of that, so I decided that I would give it up.
Yeah, we're real proud of her. She's a real little preacher. She stands up there and makes her calls, and we watch the people come forward. We're anticipating probably over 50 baptisms from this site.